Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day.
Need something? Yeah? Hmm?
Loaded with disease. The Vigilant of Stendar can help you, as long as you promise to never assist the Daedra. Stendar's light purify you of your ills. Stendar be with you. He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
What are y'all going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already.
I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then. Alone to do my job and to enjoy what.
Well, aren't you the pretty one? I bet all the men chase after you.
Be better off without that wizard in town.
You're ready to. Jazargo is ready for more adventure.
Good. Let's go find something to fight.
Oh! Let's not waste any more time.
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget.
Let's just get inside. See what's in there.
They say ruins like these are filled with treasure. Of course, they're filled with traps, too.
Imagine the looks on their faces when we come back.
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against six college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.